Welcome in to Calming Anxiety and your 10 minutes of daily guided meditation with a beautiful, powerful affirmation. I'm your guide, Martin Hewlett, clinical hypnotherapist. So find somewhere quiet where you won't be disturbed for a while, somewhere relaxing to sit or lie down, whichever you prefer. And close your eyes now so that you can focus completely on the feelings, the sensations in and around your chest as you breathe. To pay full attention to the almost hypnotic rhythm of the rise and fall of each and every breath. Feel the space within your lungs, filling with energy, with life and excitement. To take note of the pause between the in and the out breath, so that as you exhale, you become aware of that feeling of release and relaxation. Focus on that wonderful, natural feeling as you breathe out. I wonder if you could imagine it intensifying, growing, spreading outwards from your chest to flow into every fiber of your being, relaxing your body like never before, letting all the tension and stress of the day simply melt away to allow you to drift deeply now into a beautiful state of mindfulness. Relax with every breath. Just drift, and even if you become distracted, which is normal, those random thoughts of tasks left undone, random daydreams, sounds from outside floating in, acknowledge them. They will not cause stress, but when you're ready, always refocus on the rise and fall of each and every breath and the sound of my voice. And as you breathe in, just count quietly in your thoughts, in seconds, how long each in-breath takes. Maybe in 2, 3. And then pause for a count of 2. And as you breathe out, extend the in-breath by another count of 2. So your breathing may be in 2, 3. Hold 2, out 2, 3, 4, 5. And repeat. You can make it shorter or longer, whatever is comfiest for you, but always pausing for a count of 2, and always extending the out-breath by a count of 2. And release all your tension as you breathe out, controlling the out-breath, allowing a deeper sense of connection with the ability to calm yourself wherever you are, whenever you need to. Relax and unwind, floating ever deeper into a natural, safe state of trance as you count the in-breath settle. Refocus now to visualize these words in your mind's eye, repeating them in your thoughts on every out-breath, repeating them with conviction, with belief. I value my own needs. 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 See each word brightly in your thoughts, and maybe imagine, once spoken, they float away to become part of your subconscious, of how you think, of your drives and needs. To put yourself first is not selfish. It is part of living. Only from a place of healing and self-worth can we serve others properly. So value your own needs. Grow, explore, and embrace all that life has to offer. Relax now, and once more, on every exhalation, visualize and repeat. I value my own needs. 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 See these words brightly. Feel self-worth and confidence growing within your psyche to drive you, to uplift you, to be part of what defines you, so that you become a beacon of positivity to all those around you. Allow yourself to grow and heal. I value my own needs. I value my own needs. And relax deeper and deeper, every out-breath letting you sink down further and further. Calm and at peace, learning to quieten the storm within your own mind, to love who you are. I value my own needs. Now take a deep, deep intake of breath and start to reorientate your mind now to the day outside, the potential, the possibilities and the beauty. Take another deep breath now and filling your lungs to the very top. Now stretch out the muscles in your arms and legs and open your eyes and smile. And give yourself a pat on the back for putting your needs first, for taking time out in the day. I'm Martin. Thank you for following along. Thank you for putting your faith and trust in all that I do. Please do subscribe, hit the notification, and if you're listening on Spotify, you can now leave comments, positive ones, on each show. If you're watching on YouTube, please like, subscribe, and leave a comment. And also, if you'd like an affirmation, then write them on our YouTube page and I'll put them on the list. Take care, smile often, and above all, be kind.